As a teacher, it is not appropriate for me to discuss political affiliations, especially ones that have been falsely linked to controversial numbers. It is important to verify information and sources before believing and spreading misleading information.